guys, good morning! Welcome back to another vlog! Kasama ko ngayon si Michiko kasi ipapakita niya sa inyo yung paano niya hinuhold ang kanyang hairbrush. Pipino? So we're the color the same o black color! Say hi to everybody! Good morning! Matagal tayong hindi nag-vlog with Michiko, so ayan na siya! Ang big girl namin! 2 months old and 20 days. So, she's gonna be turning 3 months sooner. So, we're gonna have another DIY photo shoot, but I don't know yet. Ano yung kanyang... May outfit na siya, kaso lang, yung background niya, yung mga design something, I don't know if I just make it simple or make it more... a lot of design at the background. So, I don't know yet. So, we'll see. So, for today muna, so show muna natin na nag-hold sa kanyang brush. Kasi, first time ko nakita sa kanya na hinuhold niya yung brush niya. Tingnan mo yung talent niya. Say hi! Kaisog man na namang bata. Uy, upaw, uy. Kaisog sa among upaw, uy. Wala pa akong ligo, guys. Pasensya na kayo. Nasa bed pa ako. Kakatapos lang niyang maligo. Tapos, ayan na, oh. Tapos sinuklayan ko siya, tapos pinahold ko sa kanya while I'm doing a little bit something in her, preparing her vitamins and whatsoever, at yung iba pang gagawin para sa kanya. And then, pinahold ko sa kanya ito, nakita ko naglalaro siya nito, so, kinuhanan ko ng video, so, ready na ba kayo makita? Next video, please! Say next video, please! Wow, Michika is holding her brush now, guys. Oh, look at that. She know how to hold. This is the first day she hold her brush. It's 2 months and 20 days. Wow, 2 months and 20 days nag-hold siya sa kanyang brush. Oh, careful. You wanna show them how to hold your brush? Oh my goodness. She just done taking her bath, guys. So I just wanna show you that she already hold her brush. I just tried to give it to her and now she's holding it. Look at her hands. Oh my god, so strong. So strong. Have you seen that one? All that, guys. That clothes. That's all small for her. She's holding the brush, lovey. Yeah, I took a video.
Are you brushing your hair?
So I'm gonna keep all those clothes, guys, because that's all small for her. Careful, baby girl. Don't hurt your eyes, nose, and face. Huh? She's having fun. Mm-hmm. She's having fun, daddy. Look at her outfit, daddy. Mm-hmm. Oh, she just done taking her bath. Achoo! Oh my god. Achoo! Say hi to everybody. Hi, everybody. I miss you. I don't have video for a couple of days. Now I have. I'm holding my brush. Good job, baby girl. Good job. Good job. Super ano ng legs ng batang to. Ang laki. Puryabuyag. She's having fun with her brush. Where's her piglet, baby girl? Where's Piglet? Huh? Yeah, that's her new, new gimmick. New talent. And then I wake up and then I heard her, I thought something wrong with her and that's that her mouth doing like that. It's really loud. And then I check on her and she's like, so loud. Now, oh my gosh, what's that? Now I need to cut her nails pala. Alright, so here's another update for her. Oh, ito guys, Let me see. Oh. Let me see. Good job. Let me see. Ayan. Here's another update for her, ano, na magkulub na siya. So, sometimes we do that to her para maano yung neck niya or head niya. So, exercise, but we won't stay her longer than that. So, I think less than a minute lang ginagawa namin sa kanya. And then, that's it. Just, we do it every morning. Sometimes in the afternoon, if she's really, feel good, because sometimes she's like sleepy, so I'm not gonna do that to her. So every time in the morning, I mean every morning we do that to her. So if she start ano na a little bit cry now, we will stop now. So like that, she start crying now. There you go. Okay, it's done. So when she start getting fuzzy, yun yung tinatanggal, binabalik na naman siya sa ganito, nakatihaya siya. There you go. There you go. So, ayun guys. Yun yung update natin kay Michiko. So, marunong siya mag-hold ng kanya ang mga gamit. Especially yung hairbrush niya at saka yung stuffed toys niya na si Piglet. Yun palagi niyang hinuhold yun. Nagsisimula lang ngayon niya nung this week. Nagsisimula this week. Pero yung pinaka-hold talaga niya today lang nakikita ko. So, kaya talagang kinuhanan ko ng video para, of course, ma-documentary ko yung documentary. Meron akong souvenir or remembrance na when she's starting holding. Yeah, like that. Diba, baby? Oh, don't put that all in your mouth. You're gonna choke yourself. Don't you gonna choke yourself. Ayan, super talkative na din siya, guys. Super talkative na din siya. At saka the good thing that I really love about our baby, kasi pag natutulog to guys at gusto nang humingi ng gatas niya, ano lang, di siya umiiyak. Yung ano lang, naririnig mo lang siya na, oh, you talk to mommy. Naririnig mo lang siya na, ganun lang guys. Alam ko na siya na kailangan na niya ng milk. Oh, yeah, see? Talkative na, oh. What do you say? What are you saying? Huh? Oh. Ang grrrr. Ayan, oh. Talkative kayo, guys. Oh, yan. Yan ang ginagawa niya every morning. Kasi mga around 6, tinatabi na namin siya. Kinukuha na namin siya sa crib niya. At yan ang ginagawa niya palagi. Magsasalita. Oh, very talkative na mo, baby. Oh, ang grrr, ayan, talkative na masyado, ang grrr, mami, hold mami, babe. Hold your hands, mami, ayan ang aming baby na very talkative, oh, very talkative ikaw, huh, very talkative ikaw, say hi mami ninang Rina, and mami Judea, at sa lahat ng mami ninang ko, si daddy, ano? Si hi, ninong Darren. I'm big na. I'm almost 3 months. Huh? Okay, lakas niya mag-hold, guys. Okay, bye-bye na tayo. Bye-bye na tayo. Yun lang yung update mo na eh. Ayan yung update niya, guys. Bye-bye na tayo. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Wave your hands. Bye-bye. Wave your hands. Bye-bye. Whoa. Good job, baby girl. Say bye-bye. Wave your hands. Bye-bye. Okay. Bye-bye, guys. See you in my next video. Bye, everyone.